Hello everybody, this is Ra-Ra-C, and this is the place to be, Haven's Homestead. Our next big thing is to, is lock these guys up. They're learning. Hey! Chill out! These little guys, they're breaking out of their system. Watch out. Uh-oh. Looks like they're getting in over there too. No, that's just all the babies. Patient. Patience. Patient. Hey! No!
Everybody, this is Haven's Homestead. Thank you.
Jojo, be nice, buddy. Jojo, come on now. Let's go.
This is Haven's Homestead.
Yeah. Jojo! Junior. Junior. Now they'll fill up their followers with the grass. Come now, me.
This is Haven's Homestead. If you look straight to the outside to the pond, you see the ducks. God dang it! No! This is Haven's Homestead. And this is how we start our day. Chilling with our flock. With our flock up. Get them! Leave that bird alone now! My favorite part of starting the day is watching these guys. They chill out a little bit. They got food placed all over the property. They just need to go look for Junior! Come here now! Come here! Sit! Easy! No! Easy! Eat! Stay there! Stay! Sit! Sit down! Stay! Good job is to protect them. See the chickens that are full? They go off and they go lay on their tree. They go sit up there in their bleachers. Or they go hang out wherever they go. That's the cool thing about it. They will eat until they're full. Another reason I put in this long line. And I put it in all different places. That way everyone has a little bit of feed. A little bit, a lot. I feed them 3 times a day like this. See the ducks back there? Listen to me when I tell you something. Stay. I give him a check. Dude. Yeah. Puppy's gonna get messed up by that. Sit, Gigi. The leg bar going after a breasty female, a leg bar rooster. Little bit. even why. Billy, no. Don't be sniffing dog food. My job is a walk, not in here, unless we have to. Everybody. I got a place for roosters like you. Why is my turkey just sitting there? Billy, stop, Billy! Billy! Juju, stop.
No.
Juju.
Indica's trying to hump everybody now, too. Juju, a little bit, no. That rooster's gonna mount you.
Let's go. Come on, Billy. Let's go now. Come on. Juju.
Now.
They got lots of chores to do. Come on. Here is a beautiful look.
Come on, Juju. Come on, Billy. Come on, little bit. Let's go eat.
Come on, Billy, come on. Billy! Come on, Juju.
my dogs, I have to keep putting food down. Otherwise, they get killed.
Thank you.
gotta feed the rest of my dogs. Water and feed everybody else.
Ha ha.
comes the fish. The little fish would be the big, bring all the big fish in. Dang, you can't shoot on. They're really tearing a lot over here. Look how beautiful this is, guys. This is what it's about. Being somewhere, you don't have to own it. Just be somewhere where you can enjoy God's creations. Go to a state park. Go to a county park. Hell, go to your friend's house. Whatever it takes, get in touch with peace and love. Get grounded with Mother Nature. Because this is truly what it's about. Not that fake stuff you see on TV. This is real life. This is living, dreaming, and achieving. That's what it's all about. God bless y'all and thank y'all so much for watching Haven's Homestead. Haven is my nephew. He's my hero. And this is all for him. Building a better future for us all. God bless y'all. Remember, through God, all things are possible. Get out there, live your dreams. Do what makes you happy. Tomorrow's not promised to nobody. But you can promise tomorrow to your children by securing them a homestead. Doesn't have to be big. It can be a half a quarter acre, half acre, with the option to buy more later. That's what you got to look for. Because you're going to want to grow bigger. Ain't that right, Chicken Man? We need to order some light bulbs for our new lights. We want to use that to protect the flockers. We got to protect the flockers, you know what I mean? Got to keep them separated. Gotta keep them flocker rated. I fill it up. Hold on. You better get your butt down. Yeah, the puppies ate a bird. I guess it happened this morning. That's why I need to have my birds secure and locked up from now on. So I can have total control. Remember guys, it's all about Haven Homestead. I appreciate y'all every morning watching this. Please leave me a comment and a like on what your favorite part was. Remember, it's about Haven. He was the smallest baby born in 2019. If you want to learn more about Haven, go in the description. Haven Greyson Angels or Haven's Angels. My sister has a Facebook following that's huge. Hey, people watch Haven all over the world because he is such a special, special soul. And like I said, this is for him. So please hit the like, the notification, and ring that bell. God bless y'all. Peace. Remember, through God, all things are possible. Get out and achieve. This wasn't done in one day. It was done every day for a year straight. Or almost two now. God bless y'all. And remember, live the best you.
Tell me, boy.
Peace.